Welcome back to the Escapists with me. I've recently just been hired as the new tailor, which is good because tailor will give us access to hopefully a closed-in area here. Right here. Yeah, walled in, and we can get over here. And supposedly there's a generator on the roof, so we can maybe sneak up to the roof, but I'm gonna need a guard uniform or something like that. But the tailor job will help with getting a guard uniform. I need to go rest a bit. We've got some contraband on us, which is going to be tough because I have to make a distraction at evening meal, but I think I can do that without getting killed. This trowel could be a big deal in the tailor shop. What do you got, Noah? Poncho? Cool. I need to get stuff to make armor, though, so I can really start doing beatdown missions. But we've got everybody pretty much neutral with us. Most people are sort of okay with us. Some of them are a little kind of not friendly with us, but evening meal. I don't want to go to evening meal. I want to punch a bag. Yeah, we're pretty close to max strength. Our health is through the roof. Just need to get that armor and maybe a better weapon. So I'm going to go. We've got the stuff to make a wall block or use a. I think a poster would be better because if I recall correctly, posters don't degrade over time. So we should have a magazine and. I think we need a magazine and duct tape, which is kind of a pain in the ass. Hello. Anybody want a comb shiv? Exercise period, maybe? Nah, I want to exercise during exercise period. We need to look for duct tape and... Yeah, pretty much duct tape from these guys. We've got a lot of money, though. Oh, it's evening meal. I need to distract. Crap, I missed it. Oh, well. A mop? Come on, now. What's up with the POW outfits? Okay, we got our first day at the tailoring job. So, let's see, here we are, and we need to... Oh, crap, we need to craft stuff. Well, I can drop that on the ground. I'll drop this trowel in here? I don't know why that door is open. Really? Wow. This is gonna be a pain in the ass, with my inventory all jammed up like this. But we're making clothing, I guess. I guess laundry is the one where you can make uniforms, or get uniforms easily, and so without the ability to get uniforms, that does make our life a little bit more difficult. But I think we can chop down a wall here, put a poster up, and then use that to sneaky pants around, sneaky underpants around on the roof. We made a cowboy hat, that's amazing. I wish I could wear that. That'd make me feel much more comfortable. What is that noise? It was weird. There was like a rumbling. Oh, that's probably the Jeep. I think we're done with our job now. Yeah, okay. So nobody bothered me with my trowel. Why is that door? The doors are like glitched out or something like that. I'll take the hoe. I'll go put that in. I don't know. I don't need it anymore. I'm not a gardener. You got smashed. You got a bed sheet and a plastic fork. Do you want a comb shiv, maybe? Yep. How did I know? So yeah, I think once we get enough money to the point where we can start buying duct tape, like, wherever, we can... Oh, I want all of that, but also none of it. Who was I making this comb shiv for? Tater. Where you at, Tater? Yo. So, I don't think I really want these files, because I can't dig with them. I think I'd rather have, like, spoons, honestly. I could sharpen a spoon. Yeah. I need to find the other merchant dude. A sombrero? We got a poncho and a sombrero now. That's amazing. Good fortune right there. Good combo. Combo. Ultra kill. Yeah... Did he just say I switched to gender? Or she, I guess? Shane, why don't you have duct tape? Comb shiv? I should honestly stop asking these people for jobs until I've got myself to the point where I'm comfortable doing beatdowns. Shower block. Well, we can train a little bit. I should probably get my speed up more. But yeah, I think what we're gonna do is just keep getting our stats maxed. Our strength is almost maxed. And we really need to get that armor, though. We got the weapon. It's an okay weapon. It's not the best, but it'll do in a pinch. And then we can start beating up guards and people and basically do whatever we want. Thug our way through the prison. Hopefully get enough favor to be able to purchase lots and lots of duct tape, which we'll just carry around with us, and then we can start tying people up and holding them captive. Okay, now we can sneak into the shower. This is going to give me some heat, sneaking into the shower like this late. Yeah, hello. Oops. Roll call time, I guess. No. Yeah. I don't know if you can give... I don't think you can give guards things. It'd be nice to be able to improve favor that way, but... We don't have a lot of heat. Hopefully we won't be due for a search. Oh, never mind. We are, but I've got all my contraband on me, so... I've got all my contras with me. We are escaping. I got all my contraband with me. Plus, now I believe we might have the intelligence to make the book armor, which would be amazing. With this duct tape. Who hates me? Isaiah. Enjoy. Thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up. Thumbs up, thumbs up, thumbs up. Because I believe you can ride a bike. Alright, that's that. Shouldn't get our cell searched. I'm going to take off my POW outfit and make us some padded POW outfit. Alright, so we got armor and a weapon now. We got a little bit of contraband. I need more duct tape for making the magazine, and I need to get... drop that on the ground and pick it up so my inventory's not all fucked. We need to get, like, something to dig, like a crowbar, something to dig through walls. Ooh, I want both of these crafting notes. I'm gonna buy them both. Because there's new crafting recipes. A sail? Okay, that's more than... Alright, well, never mind. Hey, that's contraband. You should take care of that. Guards. Pierre and Taylor are on the shit list. I should take beat up missions now. Because we're super fucking strong. Our speed is pretty crap, but our armor and weapon are like amazeballs. You want me to beat someone up? Pierre's been snitching. A beating. I'm gonna beat up Pierre. Where you at, Pierre? Should be easy to get away from the guards, to be honest. I just have to stay away from the cameras, too. I'm coming after you, Pierre. I hear you've been snitching. Snitches get sock maces. Breakfast is probably not the time to do that. Whoa, somebody else is after Pierre. A.A. Ron's got himself a spatula. Move, guards. Officer Alexander. Julian's gonna mop. Okay, well, now we know. And knowing's half the battle. So, actually, yeah, let's see here. Digging. We need chipping, so yeah, forks. We need lots of forks. And I kind of need to find a way to stash this trowel somewhere. But, I think we're just gonna beat up Pierre. Hopefully not get caught. I think the beat up missions give you lots of favor. I think we already looked at Aaron. He's got a fucking spatula. Which is weird, because I believe he works in the offloading area, not in the kitchen. So I don't know how the hell he got a spatula. Oh, hello, Anthony. Alright, we got our tailoring job. A hammer? It's just a weapon. Huh. It's the same as our sock mace. I thought it would be good for digging or something, but apparently not. Where's Pierre? I need to beat Pierre up. There's Heiko. There's Pierre. That's not Pierre. There's Pierre. I'm gonna beat your ass with my sock mace. Get whooped! He's actually kind of kicking my ass a little bit. Okay. We did that. Another file. I don't think I actually want this other file. Is that... Oops. Is that comb blade better? No, it's a piece of crap. Let's go drop off our forks in here, and I'll drop off the trowel and this thing, even though it might get taken from us, but I want to have more room for tailoring. I'm not really worried about that stuff getting taken because I don't actually have a use for it. And this way we can do, like, mad tailoring. Oops. And who knows, maybe we'll, accidentally make a guard uniform or something like that with our amazing tailoring skill. Or maybe we'll just make underpants. And socks. Making Christmas presents from my parents. Amazeballs. We just stop saying amazeballs. It's totes my goats out of the line. But yeah, I think that the prison takeover is going to be our best bet, which sucks because it requires duct tape and stuff that I can't easily get. Alright, so let's go get some forks and start chipping. Even though I don't have a way to... We're going to go through forks like crazy. I'm not going to break Officer William's face. I probably would lose to a guard. Okay, that's got to be the Jeep, that noise that was just going by there. But yeah, I think we're pretty safe to just go in here and... Let's see, what is this wall at? 88%? And our fork's getting pretty worn down. I don't want to break it completely until we get the ability to put up a poster. But when we do, we should have free access to, like, the roof. And this little stash out here, which would be really nice. 68%. We'll probably get it close to breaking today. And I can actually... the better part would be that I'll be able to store a little bit of stuff back there. I'll be able to store a trowel. I might even be able to dig back there, actually, now that I think about it. Okay, another fork broken below 50%. There goes the Jeep. I don't know if there's any way to check, like, a timing on that or something. 32%. But now we really need to start thinking about using our money for duct tape. Alright, there's all of our forks. We got the wall down to like 15%-ish. And we won't be able to do a lot of exercise, but I want to go in here and see if I can get some timber. Comb shiv, yeah, I can do that. We beat up Julian. Comb shiv, yes. Alright. Actually, get off there. I need to skip rope. Oh, okay. Yeah, these are all completely different exercises. I like the variety. Gotta appreciate that. But we're gonna max out on our fatigue pretty soon here. Heiko has wood and stuff. Isaiah, don't know what you have. Free period. Isaiah, do you have duct tape? I needed it. Yes! Awesome. Okay, so duct tape. We can use that. Hello. Well, we can use that with a magazine. We already got a magazine, so I'm not gonna worry about that. Alright, let's go do that right now. Alright, we got a poster to put up. I'm gonna go hit the showers real quick, and then we can go... Can I get into this during non-work period? Amazing. Alright, let's go get some forks. We might be able to finish this tonight, which would be ideal. Depends on how many forks there are. Not very many. And we're pretty high on fatigue as well, so I'll spend a couple seconds more in the shower. Do you have anything better? I think I want more duct tape to store in that area once we've got it opened up. Our strength is amazing. Our speed could really use some work. I don't know if that covers, like, attack speed. Whoa. Attack speed or anything like that? I doubt it. 12%. It's gonna be close, but I think we can do it. Just gotta chip like mad. Fork the... Uh-oh. Alright, so there's our... wall. We can look in the prisoner stash. We found a file. Put the duct tape there, that there, and the wall block here. I don't really want this wall block. I think I'm gonna flush it. And then... Cool. We got ourselves a little area there to work with. That's amazing. Okay, we got lots of files. The forks, I don't know about. I think I'll just store those in my desk for now. Where? Did I just flush a file? No, I've got one in that area up there. So yeah, we need more duct tape now. Somebody was selling duct tape. We can use the duct tape to get clippers to cut walls and stuff. Ooh, a crowbar, though. What happened to my trowel? I had a trowel somewhere. I think I must have lost it and just... Nope, it's here. Okay, so we're gonna put this stuff in our hidey hole. And we'll use this... Okay, so we'll put the trowel there. We can start digging there, and then... I'm gonna turn this into cutters for... mostly for storage. And there we go! We got a good start! Our escape plan is starting to come together. Breakfast? Sure, we got what? A couple of comb shivs to make... Good way to earn some extra money for buying more ducky tape. I'll take the burrito. You can use that to lower fatigue a little bit. Alright, we got our comb shivs. The log I should maybe take for reason. Shane and Frag. I just saw Shane. Never mind. Pierre. Oh wow, there's some people that are pissed at me now. What did I do? Well, I've got watches to give them. Evening meal. Is that a distraction for me? No, breakfast. Shane and Fragdia. I saw Shane. That's not Shane. That's Caleb. What the f... Okay. Jared? Nope. Let's go see if Heiko had anything good on him. Not really? There's Fragdia. Smash and Shane. Well, Pierre's like super mad at us, so I'm gonna give him a watch. And there's Shane. I wonder if giving someone a burrito would make them friendly with me. Mason? Yeah, he kinda liked it. Home shivs are us, is me. Maybe it's because I'm just doing that. Evening meal distraction. Did it. Help me. I don't have any- Oh no, I don't want to go down though, because they'll take my uniform. Or my armor and my stockings. So I need to get away and go to my tailoring job. I think I can escape this dude pretty easily. Oh, fuck you. No! That sucks. That sucks real bad. Man, if you can escape them inside the area, you're okay. But, man, that blows. Do we lose anything in here? No, that's excellent. Alright, wow, harsh. I don't think I want to do distract jobs anymore. I think I need to stick to the plan and just keep working in here. It's okay. We're doing fine. Relax. You're doing fine. Space created. There we go. Socks created. It's actually almost done here. So yeah, I guess in the meantime, now when we get a little free time, we can sneak in there and start doing some digging. I don't want to go up on the roof until we have a guard uniform, because there are obviously snipers, and they will fucking spot us, shoot us, kill us, take our stuff, if we go up there without a guard uniform. So start digging. And yeah, with no wood shop and stuff, getting wood for braces is going to be super annoying. I think we'll probably dig upwards, although I don't know necessarily to what effect. Plus, we still have to deal with the generator. I don't know exactly where that is on the roof, but it's probably somewhere. Okay, we got ourselves a hole. How's my trowel doing? 35%. We're going to need to be able to build ourselves shovels or pickaxes or something. I can't remember exactly what that entailed, but I think it was like duct tape, metal, and a wooden thingamabob. We got some dirt now. Yeah, we're just gonna finish off the trowel so I have less crap to store in my hidden area. Trowel breaks, the wall's almost done. Excuse me, can I not walk through? This is awkward, okay. We can go flush our dirt. Alright, well this is not bad. Our little area up there is not bad at all. What other jobs do we have? Distraction and breakfast. We could do that. I'll do the distractions. Wow, comb shivs. Comb shivs are the hot shit. I'll do all the distractions I can while I don't have stuff on me, and then when I have stuff again, I'll totally not ever do that again. So let's see. Shane and Mason. I saw Shane. Mason. Cootie. Where's Shane? I think he's... Alright. There, Shane. We've managed to keep our job. Managed to be... Okay. Exercise distraction. Yeah, we'll do that while we don't have any stuff. Wow! Comb shivs! Okay, don't need any of that. Baton. Yeah, we need to look for... Crowbars, metal sheets, tape, wood. Oh, this guy has a job for me. Evening meal. Okay, so we got some mad distractions. Comb shift for Shane. Breakfast, exercise, and evening meal. So I'm going to do all these distractions before we start building up our equipment again. I don't think it'll be a problem. And I don't think anything's going to mess with our little hidden stash of escape equipment. to make sure there's nothing in here we want. The file, honestly. Ooh, there we go. Alright, evening roll call. Let's go stash our duct tape. Oh, it's innocent. I did nothing. I don't think we have any distraction objectives. Go knock out Julian. Yeah, people are starting to hate me again. I think they're just... don't... like... the thing said that the temperature made everybody irritable. Thumbs up to everybody. Because I know you can ride a bike. So I think they're just going to constantly keep getting more and more irritable, which will make the concept of a prison break even harder with, like, using violence. But we've got the physique for it, at least. Alright, so we don't have any contraband on us. There's nothing in our toilet. Is our desk clear? Yeah, our desk is all good. Feels good, man. Feeling good. Alright, we managed to grab a pretty nice looking weapon here in the glass shank. So I'm gonna go stash this down here. And back in our room, we have started the process of getting a guard uniform. We have a jar of ink and a POW outfit. We need bleach, though. Or to just... whoa! Oh, shit. That guy's mad at me. Alright. Well, maybe we should just beat his ass. I don't know if we can. I'm gonna try. I think he's gonna win. That's okay. I don't have any contraband on me. He might take my watch. It does lower our max health, I think, a little bit. What do you want, Noah? No, I need to stop taking jobs from people for a while. We've got plenty of money. What do you got? Okay. We really need bleach or a guard uniform so I can get up on that roof. I guess they do get mad at me for taking stuff from their desks, but I went through these desks recently, and I wasn't able to find any bleach, which is pretty crap. Yeah, that's stuff I don't care for. So I think I might need to just wait to purchase something. Okay, oh, that was Taylor. Who's the other guy that's selling? Need another stash master. Mason. Nope. Not what I needed. Okay, maybe one of these guys will have what I need. He might just have a guard uniform. That'd be cool. No. So yeah, I think we're gonna be, just sort of relaxing for a little bit. I want to keep my... oh, we have an evening meal distraction to do as well. Keep our intelligence strength up. And I'm going to try to gain a little speed here as well. So that we'll be able to do some speedy maneuvering out on the roof when we get our guard uniform. That's about all there is to it. Just keeping it... keeping myself up in fit shape. Intellectually, physically, all that stuff. Getting ready for my big escape. Need to get some bleach or a guard uniform.